Chabot is there. He'll hand it off for DeBrincat. Back to Chabot with a drive. Stopped by Multimo. Rebound in front. Anderson after it. Matheson off for Suzuki. Here's Matheson with a shot. It's knocked the stick right out of the hands of Sogard. Coming of age is a bumpy road for young Mark Critch. The awkward 80s continue on season two of Son of a Critch. Tuesdays on CBC, stream free on CBC Gem. Holden up with a puck, throws it to the net, scores! Nick Holden's shot gets through traffic. And I don't know if that hit somebody on the way in, but Ottawa's got the opening goal of the game, and it might be Derek Brassard that got it off the end of his stick.
Watch the inside guy, Hoffman. He does not get out into the lane. When the Senators win the draw, he kind of doesn't get off the line quickly at all, and then when he goes to go, he kind of bumps into the Senator forward. I'm not sure if it was Watson or whoever it was, but he doesn't get out, and that allows Holden to get to the middle of the ice. And once you get to the middle of the ice,
on the tennis courts and the golf course. And
an extraordinary man. And every time I come to Montreal, I enjoy so much sitting down for the media meal with him.
Brännström hit by Pezzetta at center ice. And Pezzetta drops the gloves. Austin Watson does the same. They'll go to center ice and square off. And Pezzetta goes right at Watson. He knew it was coming right after the check, even though they were nowhere near each other. Pezzetta missed with the left there. Watson over the top of the right, and down they go.
Going to go out there, and he's going to finish his checks, and Brännström's coming up the ice. The thing is, when you're getting trailed by a guy, he's got a Canadian player kind of right on his backside pushing him, and so you're more concentrated on the guy who's pushing you, and then all of a sudden you look up, and there's Pezzetta right there in front of you. And good solid hit, and Watson and Pezzetta decide to.
Barron snapped it on net. Sogard the save, big rebound, and it's batted out of the air by Giroux as Matheson goes back to get it. Barron hits Matheson in stride. He'll skate it in, snapped it on goal. Sogard the save, scores! Mike Matheson fires the rebound in, and it's a 1-1 game.
The man can skate. That's the one thing he can do, and there he just peels across. And you know, back in the day, Paul Coffey used to make that little C-cut turn inside his zone and then come up full of speed, just give him the puck, and Matheson flying up through the ice, fires it to the net, and then keeps going, and Chabot just kind of forgets that.
Pinto gain the line. He'll curl back. Floats it in front. Kovacevic springs Nick Suzuki. He's in alone. He scores!
Hard work, determination, and the Montreal penalty killers gave way to the continued offensive foray of the Montreal Canadiens once the penalty ended. They did a great job. They had a couple of chances shorthanded. Suzuki had one himself, and eventually this great pass, this lead pass on the turnover, Kovacevic finds Suzuki.
Tim Stützle with a shot. Suzuki blocks that. He's going to get another chance. He's got Anderson going to the net. Pass across, Anderson shoots, Sogard the glove save, and he holds on.
He's been real good.
Now here's Claude Giroux. Giroux checks up, feeds it over to break it, goes to the net, couldn't get the backhand away. Hangs on, center, scores! Shane Pinto deflects it home, and Ottawa has tied the game at two.
What a nice play by DeBrincat, who deked himself out on the play at the net. I mean, he made one too many moves and couldn't control it. I think he was trying to come. Nice play here by Giroux. He catches DeBrincat full of speed, and there's no way there that Hoffman's going to be able to stay with him. But what does Hoffman do? He's going to circle around the back of the net. See DeBrincat here? He cuts in, misses it on the backhand, but you don't see Hoffman anywhere. There he comes out now, and Matheson has kind of come down quickly to pick up Pinto. Nobody does. Looked a bit, you know, off, and a couple of outnumbered attacks, I think three of them in about 30, 40 seconds by Montreal. This could have got out of hand quickly. It didn't.
Erik Brännström Lays it up for Gambrell, dropped it off for Gauthier, trying to get by Kovacevic, goes to the net, stopped by Montemos, he can't jam it in under his pad.
Short side, clanks it off the post, and here comes Gauthier flying through. That'll focus you, you know, you go back down, and when you come back up, that will focus you.
Chance here for the Senators as Broussard will circle the net. Hands it off for Hamonic, scores! Austin Watson, I believe, got a piece of that Hamonic shot to tip it by Samuel Montembeau. And Ottawa will take the lead.
It's been their most productive line. They've spent a lot of time in front of the net in the offensive zone. And I mentioned the goal they created earlier, and then you were just talking about Kastelic on the draws is out of this world. And this is three consecutive draws in a row in the Montreal zone that the Senators have gotten control of the puck and started their attack on the net. And this one is a nice tip by Austin Watson, who's hanging around the front of the net.
Josh Anderson dumps it in, takes the hit from Shabbat. Sogard out of the net. He'll play it around the glass. Tkachuk knocked it down on the boards. Brady Tkachuk. Up to Batherson. Batherson drags it, scores! Drake Batherson, what a shot, top corner! And Ottawa's got a 4-2 lead.
And the play turns around, comes the other way, the puck gets chipped to Batherson, and he pulls this puck, toe drag, inside on Harris, uses him as a screen, and comes right across him with it, and he rips this thing stick side.
Work free for Belzile. Feeds it up for Pezzetta, knocked it past Shabbat. Tierney follows up, he's got it, trying to go to Belzile. Spinning around, Harris with a shot, stopped by Sogard. Jonathan Drouin shakes off Gambrell, goes to the point. Barron through traffic with a shot that's blocked. Matheson was right down to the slot, trying to get to it, he's knocked down. Ottawa back on the attack, scores! What a shot! Julien Gauthier with his first goal as an Ottawa Senator. And it's 5-2.
Montreal's pressing. They get the shot to the net. They can't find the rebound. And it's Holden who picks up the rebound and starts to play the other way to Gauthier. And as he walks in, he knows he has Joseph coming, right? So that defenseman has to respect that. And he respects it, and he respects it. But Gauthier's a right-hand shot.
Shabbat to Watson. Blocked at center by Schuneman. Played ahead, and here comes Ulinen. Snapped it on goal. Sogard the stop, and Kastelic knocked it down.
You just kind of think if that goal goes in, that could certainly change everything.
A big 5-2 win for the Ottawa Senators.